Yoann, how is the team looking? How are you guys feeling ahead of tomorrow's match against Minnesota?
Oh, everybody feels good. Today was a travel day. We had a short activation here in Minneapolis. So everybody is excited for the game tomorrow, positive, and we're ready to play.
How big of it is an opportunity for some of these younger guys just to be in the 18, to be around the first team all the time, recalling Logan Gadula, having Rashawn, Frankie, those guys get minutes, Tommy as well?
No, of course, that's a great opportunity for them to be part of the team. That's an amazing experience for them. They need to take the maximum out of it, just to grow as individuals, but also help the team as much as they can.
What are you anticipating from Minnesota? They have a lot of speed on the wings, kind of like to sit higher up the field.
No, we know that they have quality up front, so we expect a lot of movement. We expect a lot of combination. We're gonna have to be switched on. We're gonna have to pass on players and make sure our shape is good and that we're tight from front to back and from side to side to manage their movement. But also we want to play. We came here with the idea of playing and trying to have the ball. So that's what we're gonna try to do.